Hello, welcome back to the channel. Listen, I just wanted to jump on here and share with you something that I shared with some friends this morning that I learned when I was studying this morning, and it was in 1 Timothy 3:16. Before we get started, I need you to subscribe and hit the notification bell and like and share the video to help me grow the channel. Please and thank you. All right, so let's begin. 1 Timothy 3:16. It says, "And without controversy, great is the mystery of godliness. God was manifested in the flesh, justified in the spirit, seen of angels, preached unto the Gentiles, believed on in the world, received up in glory." 1 Timothy 3:16. So I said, let me look at this verse and meditate on what it's saying. God, number one, God manifested in the flesh. We know, 2 Corinthians, I think it is 5:19, says God was in Christ reconciling the world unto himself. Two, justified in the Spirit. John 1:14 says, "And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth." B, Matthew 3:16. "And Jesus, when he was baptized, went up straightway out of the water, and lo, the heavens were open unto him, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and lightning upon him." 3, seen by angels. A, Matthew 28:2 says, "And behold, there was a great earthquake, and the angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone from the door and sat upon it." 4, he preached among Gentiles. Romans 10:18 says, "But I say, have they not heard? Yes, verily, their sound went into all the earth, and their words unto the end of the world." 5, believed on in the world. 6, received up in glory. Colossians 1:6-23 says, "Which is come unto you, as it is in all the world, and bringeth forth fruit, as it doeth also in you, since the day you heard of it, and know the grace of God in truth." Verse 23, "And if ye continue in the faith, grounded and settled, and be not moved away from the hope of the gospel, which ye have heard, and which ye have preached to every creature which is under heaven, whereof I am Paul made a minister." And last, Luke 24:51 says, "And it came to pass when he blessed them, he departed from them and carried up into heaven." So here we have it. This verse, 1 Timothy 3:16 says, "And without controversy, great is the mystery of godliness. God was manifested in the flesh, justified in the spirit, seen of angels, preached unto the Gentiles, believed on in the world, and received up in glory." I hope you received a blessing from this reading of the word today. I just wanted to share with you. And remember, may the grace and peace of God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ be with you all until we meet again in the next video. Shalom.